Cloud 9 Radio with Rosie, Amber and Lydia.
Good afternoon, this is Lydia, Amber and Rosie. You're listening to Cloud 9 Radio. Today we are going to talk about breast cancer awareness, and we've got some great tracks from George Ezra, the 1975 and more amazing tracks. Also later on we'll be playing one of my favourite games, but first, a song that always makes me happy. It's Noah and the Whale, Life Goes On.
Lisa likes brandy and the way it hits her lips. She's a rock and roll survivor with pendulum hips. She's got deep brown eyes that have seen it all. Working at a nightclub that was called The Avenue, the barman used to call her Little Lisa Looney Tunes. She went down on almost anyone. But from the hard time living till the Chelsea days, from when her hair was sweet blonde till the day it turned gray, she said,
L-I-F-E-G-O-E-S-O-N.
You got more than money and sense, my friend. You got heart and you go in your own way.
L-I-F-E-G-O-E-S-O-N.
What you don't have now will come back again. You got heart and you go in your own way. Some people wear the history like a map on their face, and Joey was an artist just living out a case. But his best word was his letters home. Extended works of fiction about imaginary success, when chorus girls and neon were his closest thing to friends. But to a writer, the truth is no big deal. And from the hard time living to the sleepless nights and the black and blue body from the weekend fights, he'd say,
L-I-F-E-G-O-E-S-O-N.
Got more than money and sense, my friend. You got heart and you go in your own way.
L-I-F-E-G-O-E-S-O-N.
What you don't have now will come back again. You got heart and you go in your own way. On my last night on earth, I won't look to the sky, just breathe in the air and blink in the light.
G-O-E-S-O-N.
Got more than money and sense, my friend. You got heart and you go in your own way.
L-I-F-E-G-O-E-S-O-N.
What you don't have now will come back again. You got heart and you go in your own way.
L-I-F-E-G-O-E-S-O-N.
Got more than money and sense, my friend. You got heart and you go in your own way.
L-I-F-E-G-O-E-S-O-N.
What you don't have now will come back again. You got heart and you go in your own way.
Listen to Cloud 9 Radio. I love that song that was just on. I don't know about you, but I always listen to that song in the morning just to kickstart off my day.
Yeah, that's such a good song. But now we're going to talk about breast cancer. 50,000 women get diagnosed with breast cancer every year, but not forgetting that men get diagnosed as well. Around 350 men each year. Most men who will get breast cancer are over 60, but it can also affect younger women and men as well. It's the same with women, but they both get affected.
After this next song, we've got an interview with Fiona Wilson, who has fought breast cancer and is now in remission. So we are very happy to have her here with us today on Cloud 9 Radio.
That was 1975 Sex on Cloud 9 Radio, brought to you by Stratcast. Now we're going to have an interview with Fiona Wilson.
When did you get diagnosed?
I got diagnosed the 24th of August 2011.
Okay. And what impact did it have on your life?
Oh, massive impact. It's when you get told that you've got breast cancer. It's like a big black hood comes over you,
yeah,
and nothing else is real, and all of a sudden you just think about how bad it is and what you've got to do to survive.
Okay. What was the support you received, and did it make it easier for you?
The support I received from friends and family was great. I had a lot of family and friends supporting. But from government and financial help that I needed, I didn't get any. So it was a bit of a struggle for my family and myself to get by. But you have to do it.
Yeah. Okay, thank you for that.
That's okay.
Thank you, Megan, for that interview with Fiona Wilson, and thank you so much to Fiona for taking part in our breast cancer awareness, and I hope everything is well. If you want to get in touch and share your stories with us, don't be afraid to contact us on our Facebook page, Cloud9 Radio, or on our Twitter at Cloud9_Radio.
In the next part of the show, we've got some really good tracks coming up and some more games. You can all get involved on Facebook or Twitter. We are now going to our next chat with George Ezra.
Budapest, my hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beauty focused EOU. Ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. My acres of a land I've achieved. It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Ooh, for you. I'd leave it all. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away. My many artifacts, the list goes on. If you just say the words, I'll up and run. Oh, to you. Over you, ooh, ooh, I'd leave it all. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Family, they don't understand. They fear they'll lose so much if you take my hand. But for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd lose it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd lose it all. My hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beautiful Castillo, you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave. Divido.
You're listening to Cloud 9 Radio.
That was George Ezra Budapest and Dan Crawl from Nowhere on Cloud 9 Radio, brought to you by Stratcast. I love Dan Crawl, you know. I'd say he's probably one of my favourite artists. Did you know that I met him?
Oh my god, really? Yeah. Where did you meet him?
Well, I went to see him in March. Obviously it was live. And it was at HMV Institute in Birmingham. It was really good as well, though, because he's not very well known. He's not a very well known artist. Like, only a few people know of him. So it was like in the temple, which is like the very smallest part of the HMV Institute.
Was that like pretty close? Like, could you like see him and everything? Like?
Yeah, it was so great because I was like three rows away from the front, and he looked at me, like he could like hear me and my friends singing because we were being really really loud, and he was like,
doesn't
just smiled at us.
Me.
Yeah, he smiled at us, and we were like, oh my god, Dan! It was so great.
What was he like?
He was really lovely, you know. Like, he was just, like, really, really down to earth. Like, it was really funny because obviously I'm quite a tall person. I was like, oh, yep. Sorry, I'm like nearly as tall as you. And he was like, oh, it's okay. And he put his arm around me, and I was like, oh, Dan.
Well, that sounds like absolutely amazing.
Yeah.
Thanks for like sharing that experience. I thought that's pretty cool. I think now we're gonna go into like our humming game song.
Oh, I love the humming game.
Right. Basically, the aim of the game is to hum a song for 30 seconds. And the other people have to guess what the name of the song is. If you want to get involved, you can do that by posting on the Facebook wall at Cloud 9 Radio or tweeting us at Cloud 9 Radio if you know what the answer is.
Okay, so let's go. Let's get it started. Go on, Rosie.
Oh, here we go. What's it called though? What's it called? Come on, guys.
Is it the BN song?
The Muppets.
Oh, is it the Muppets? I didn't even know that. Is that, does that go to Lydia because she knew it?
I didn't know the name or anything.
Yeah, but she did know the actual song.
Yeah, you know the song.
Yeah.
Okay.
Point. Right, come on, next one.
Okay, I'll go right now then.
Okay.
Barbie
Girl by Aqua.
Did you even let me get to like the best part of it?
I'm sorry, bro.
Like, okay. I had it all planned out.
How did you get that so easily?
I had it such a great childhood, obviously. Okay, I'll go now then.
Oh,
Taylor Swift,
Shake.
Yeah. I knew it, but I couldn't think of the name.
What's the score?
1-1.
1-1. Okay. 2-1.
To me.
You got a hair face. No. Is it another one, Bites
the Dust? By Queen? No. Keep on going. Come on, no. Rosie. Give us more enthusiasm.
I can imagine it in my head, but I don't know what it is.
No. Can you, do you not know it
no.
yet?
No. What is it? Oh, I know it. Fat Man Scoop.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh my god,
remember Fat Man Scoop? Whatever happened to him?
I don't know. He like disappeared.
I swear I saw him in like one video with Sierra once with Missy Elliott as well.
But anyway, that's 2 points to Amber, 1 point for me. Bracey,
yeah, I'm afraid I lose.
What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm afraid I lose.
Okay, right.
God.
I'm going for my last song.
Okay.
You all get this. So okay. Quick, get this one. Okay.
We on Bombaway.
Yeah, In the Jungle.
I was going to say, I don't know what it's called.
It's In the Jungle, isn't it?
Yeah.
But
yeah.
I don't know. Dad,
so he wants that. He's got the point.
Rosie can have that.
You can
have that.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Anna's winning, right.
Everyone's going to know this song because it's such a great song.
Anaconda.
Yeah. You didn't even let me finish it, man. I didn't even get to the best part.
I'm really sorry. Right, so we are on.
Who won that
one? We're on a drawbreaker. Tiebreaker. We're on a tiebreaker. So, I think, Rosie, if you can think of one more humming.
Oh my god. Why have you put this on me?
So we can go into sudden death. So
why have you put this on me?
You can do this one.
I don't know. Hang on, you have to give me a second to think now. Fine. You've put me on the spot.
Do you want me to do one? I'll do one. I've got one in my head.
No, because you're the...
Don't worry, Amber. You're going down, girl. You're going down.
I'm not going... Yeah, okay then, Lydia. Okay, of course
okay.
I am.
Okay,
I'm pretty sharp with songs, you know, so I think I'm going to be pretty alright. Lego House by Ashira.
Yep, well done.
I told you, I win.
Well done.
Right.
Okay, so well done to Amber.
Woo!
That was so loud.
A little bit for winning that game. And well done to the audience. If you guess that correctly, or any of the songs,
yeah, well done, guys.
If you got all of them correct, like straight away, really well done to you. Next, we're going to play Ed Sheeran, I See Fire. And to be honest, I love a little bit of Ed Sheeran all the time.
Sorry, Ed Sheeran.
Oh, misty eye of the mountain below. And should the sky be filled with fire and smoke, keep watching over your sons. If this is to end, then we shall all burn together. Watch the flames climb high into the night, calling out.
die together. Raise a glass of wine for the last time. Cold in our father, prepare as we will watch the flames burn up and on the mountainside. Desolation comes upon the sky. Now I see fire inside the mountain. I see fire burning the trees. And I see fire hollow in soul. I see fire blood in the breeze. And I hope that you remember.
Sheeran. Did you know that I went to see him last Sunday?
Really? Where did you see him?
Well, he was in Birmingham and he was playing at the LG Arena, and me and my friend were like, we wanted to see him like ages ago, but we weren't sure tickets were left. But yeah, was, and it was all good.
Yeah, I know, like a few of my friends went. I was so, like, literally so gutted that I couldn't go. Like, how much were the tickets?
Well, me and my friend Luke, who I went with, we got ours for £37 each, which isn't too bad for Ed Sheeran, considering our friend, this girl that we know called Chloe, she paid £100 for just for two.
What? That's crazy compared to yours.
I know.
What would you say the best song of the night was?
All of them are really good. Like, he was just really good live in general. But I'd say it has to be "You Need Me, Man, I Don't Need You," because it was just so amazing. Because he just freestyled, like, he was freestyling in between verses and stuff, and it was just really, really, really good. Sadly, I didn't get to record that one though. I only got to record "I See Fire" because that's my favourite one.
Today, you have been listening to Cloud 9 Radio. Thank you for listening. Don't forget to tune in to us live on 14th of November for our Children in Need special.
Woo! Right, now here's the last song, One Direction, Story of My Life. Please stay in tune at stratfest.co.uk.
Stories that I can't explain. I'll my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones.